question that I'm gonna ask is.
We can hold that for
that's right.
What's the specialty of it? Anything from culture, some tradition, anything?
Some people like go for like days out there. They'll visit South End Long Sea because it's on like a beach. Kind of.
Some go for a holiday.
Yeah.
But it's not a very good holiday.
If you got to go to like Italy or South End Long Sea, you'd want to go to Italy quite a lot more. But we've got a pier, we've got like the longest pier in the world. We're very proud of that.
Oh, okay. We always end up in Amsterdam for some reason or other. And yeah, it is, I know it's kind of a special place to us, and when I was writing the lyrics, it seemed to really just fit. It was cool. I wonder how our career will be affected if I didn't write Amsterdam. Just kind of like,
maybe a song called Soul in the next album. So
maybe.
Maybe a lyric about the Korean barbecue.
Yeah.
And
the temple that you went to.
The temple.
The song's already written. It's done.
And then for Soul and Soul.
Yeah, there you go. That'll work.
Remember the cute cupcakes that
you've got? Yeah, we talked about today.
Maybe I have the photo here.
Oh, that is nice.
It was kind of disturbing how good the detail was. Mm-hmm. Is that you?
We loved them. I remember eating me.
Something that's cool.
I mean, the first time we went to Poland, and the second time we got a lot of the time when we come to Asia, we get like sweets, chocolates and stuff, and things that we can't get. So half our time now is going to just be in the dressing room, just like opening it up and just like seeing what we like. Yeah.
Check patterned shirts very often.
Yeah.
Four examples. The hair is just getting different lengths in each one as well. Look. That one as well. Is
cool. The second one as well. I'm touching your ass.
Oh, is there a particular reason that you like the check patterns or?
They're slimming, aren't they?
Yeah, it's nice. A Korean fan actually got me one. We were in Tokyo, and so Mina and
Ujong,
they followed us on the whole of the UK tour.
Amazing,
like couldn't believe how cool that was. And then they came over to Japan as well, and like they got some gifts and one. Okay, East
17.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Congratulating you being on the top 10. Maybe another two?
Yeah,
number two in UK chart?
So after this tour, we go back to Europe and he will be tattooing face from Broken Machine. We'll be tattooing it
when
we go there. Yeah, so I will
have to go.
Yeah,
let's do
that one there. Yeah.
Once you go to Belgium, you're going to get another tattoo. Where are you thinking of doing it?
I haven't decided yet.
Where do you think you should get it done?
Where do you think?
I think on your next to your neck.
I've already got enough room.
I've never saw your chest.
We're getting rid of this. I've never seen enough
sore bro. I've never
seen the back. It's on the side of the neck.
You can do the back. I've actually already got the.
I've never saw your back either.
What is it? The three of us? We have the circle.
This is saying Lover, Please Stay.
Yeah. I think we're going to have to do that today, aren't we?
The whole crowd.
Korean fans especially love that song.
Yeah.
We like that song, me and Price, because we don't have to do anything. So
we just go for a cigarette, get another drink. we'll practice that. We haven't played it in a long time.
Really?
So we're gonna practice it in soundcheck and play it tonight. We haven't played it. It's probably over a year.
About a year.
No, man, it's okay. Ciao, Jack.
We got it.